mighty. Big Papa Coots has been well supported, box 9 for Troy Murray. All being placed away. Race 2 here at Gawler. Green light on. Greyhounds as pets, maiden stake. No more bets, thank you. We're set to go. Away. My mum's very, you began okay. So did Antique Heidi on the outside. And pushing through was Big Papa Coots. But it copped the check and now is being pushed back to the tail. And checked in front of it was Lardy's Magic. But in the meantime, My Mum's Value got well clear. Out in front, chasing hard is Miss Jinx. Behind those, Antique Heidi. Then we've got Stingo's, Lardy's Magic and Big Papa Coots. But My Mum's Value wins comfortably. Second, Miss Jinx. Third was Lardy's Magic. Fourth was Antique Heidi. Then Big Papa Coots. And the last one to pull up was Stingo's, and the time was 23.06. No problems for My Mum's Value. Pounced on the lead, and everything else got into a little bit of a bumping jolt. Left it out in front by a big margin and won by a big margin. 5.5 lengths, the actual margin. 6.25 between second and third. It's 1, 5, 2, and 8. 23.06 the run. 8.79 was the early split. And the run home was 14.27, so a fairly strong run home of 14.27. 1, 5, 2, 8, and My Mum's Value, the first starter, takes first prize.